Hello everyone, welcome back to more Doom 2, what you mean, Doom 2 Community Chest 2. This is map 14. And for the first time, the music is new. This is not from the base game. Is this from Rise of the Triad? I think it is. Map looks. You know what? I'm done saying the same thing. Saying the Doom Fair, all that dumb stuff. The map is good. I'll just say it. Where'd you come from? Go here. We missed something, I know it. What do we forget? Yes. This is a pretty cool floor accent. They spawn behind me? Excuse me? When did they spawn behind me? Get up, safest way. Bat switch. So, can I get the red key now? Let's go back in. Is this a jail? Like, I'm not that good in these games.
I'm being oppressed.
Let's do this all over again, fine. This map is...
I'm being oppressed.
Two health. Exciting. Spreading death. Erasing your existence. Erasing. I mean erasing. These guys can't play too hard.
Get up, Nick!
Is there any health back here? I'll take those hearts. Let's do this the easy way, because I'm losing my patience. That kill hall? So, save. Okay, I'm sorry for wasting 500 minutes.
Get up, Jekro!
Let's go back up.
Help, help. I'm being repressed.
I don't want to fight these guys in super close quarters like this. This is no fun. Save. So how do I go in here? It's locked. Is there another red door somewhere? Or a red switch? Yes, there is. Need to go over here. Oh, it's also locked. Can I go over here? Let's go here. We left the jail. Yay.
Get up,
Okay. Map 14. Shadow of Evil. Decent gameplay. Kind of cramped. Nothing really special. Kind of felt like a Quake map. Can't wait to finish this mod. Have a good day and have a good night.